different images. One image often feeds into another. It's a really organic evolution from one thing to another. Each of these images takes me roughly an hour. I take something and I make it, and what I do is usually throughout the week is I'll do different interpretations of the same material. Okay, so this is made. It's time to go get some lunch. Maybe a cliche, but one of the best things to eat in New York is bagels. Never stops. I started Depthcore in 2002, just after I began making digital art, maybe a year or so later. In the beginning, I think there was 12, 13 of us, just other digital artists who I'd seen around the community, mostly guys making 3D abstract. Depthcore operates on a simple principle. Twice a year, we'll say, we release a themed exhibition of work. We come together, we decide what the theme is going to be, and then every artist submits their own personal interpretation of what that theme is. We've got roughly 200 artists who are a part of the Depthcore Collective. There's no advertising, there's no commissions, it's all just creating work for the sake of personal exploration. So lunchtime is over. Let's go and work some of that off, play a little.